first score.
Just a winning kid, Lincolnshire, Illinois. He's recruited by everyone, played on USA teams. You know, you're meeting. They have the best hands of any team I've seen. They rarely fumble a pass. Every pass is usually right on target. Going to block and he's going to up his stock as he moves forward.
A lot of scouts here tonight. A lot of scouts to watch this game. As Spellman trying to work on a flat P, lost it to DiVincenzo, who's checked in. Five to shoot for Villanova. Bridges draws a foul. And Villanova on the counterattack. You may not have time. Brunson wants the rim and gets there.
Or if you don't keep him in front, you can get to the rim.
Alston, tough three.
Now you're going to lose by 100 if you do that.
Especially if it creates transition for this guy off the spin. My goodness.
Good all year.
Really?
Yes. That was full speed. Spin, head up, chin on the rim, bucket.
A little bit of vigor out of the Temple Owls, and they've come out in the same fashion in the first 9 minutes of this game. DiVincenzo. Oh, my.
Caring even a little bit who scores. Think about this.
There's the response.
In other words, the guy that talks smack who isn't doing anything. Brunson's doing everything. He can talk as much as he wants in my world.
There's a three. Rose in rhythm. Buries it. Feels the pendulum swinging.
You don't need a three here. You don't need crazy. Nothing worse than a heat check. Just go get a good shot. What I'm saying.
Big Five was founded. Drexel wasn't a Division I school, so they weren't included, but they're essentially the 16 here. A 13-0 run countered by a 9-0 run for Villanova. So now what for Temple offensively?
Right here, you got to get a good shot, and it wouldn't be bad business to get Rose a look.
Rose off the step back. Got the
church. With the church on Sunday, they were talking about it. I'm like, you know, that makes sense. And I heard what Wright Thompson said. He's a genius.
Here's Rose.
See, they can't even get a stop here. Two stops in the last minute and a half.
How do you do that against this
you
offense?
Keep the man in front of you, and you make him hit a tough shot. They didn't keep the man in front. Not what to do here, but when Spellman's going like that, it's not a thing you can do.
And Etchionia the five. Rose.
As 4-1, and I'm not sure it's not 9-1, 10-1.
Foul.
See, after a great career as an assistant, so should be fun to watch, see how it goes.
Sharp passing.
Jeez.
Ends with and comes out to screen for Brunson. He rolls and doesn't get the ball.
Who are we like in your game? Who you got?
Troy, North Texas. Should be a good one, as they say.
Yep.
Human history. He said he would like Samuels.
His two programs, Villanova, Notre Dame, and Gonzaga, to a certain extent. What, he dropped 20?
20.
Yeah, I mean, look, that's just who Villanova is. You need me, I'm there. But I'm going to do all of the other things, including be a great teammate while I'm there.
Rose, the dish. Coming in certainly helped the growth again after that under 500 year.
Made a nice drive away from the ball screen, as you said. Spellman was out there, but he didn't stay out there. He went to the rim. And Rose getting some room, getting the lane. Pretty effective. Great play by Rose. Well, great job by Moore guarding him before he got the ball. Not so great. But you know what? Got a miss. Now you got to take advantage.
You see a crossover like that in Philly, and you think of AI for the moment. Now where's the offense?
This guy right here.
Foul before the shot. Three of those points were on an attempted alley-oop that just blunted.
As impressive as you're going to find. I mean, again, this is not, with all due respect to McNeese, this is not McNeese. This is Villanova against Temple. Shoulders! You can't guard a guy that's on fire any better.
That's twice. Moore's played very good defense and got scored on against Spellman.
Absolutely. Oh, but I was trying to explain what, how good both were, and my teeth popped up.
Good news is
marketing. Perception is reality.
merchandising, as they said in Spaceballs. Bridges tracks it down, but not for long. Alston.
He can make the next pass. Not a lot of teams have a center that can do the things that Spellman. They can play with everybody. They can play with North Carolina.
Now you're a mess. Rose down 20.
Now, there are other teams that do it well, but none that I've seen that do it absolutely better. They run to the ball as well as any.
His big role was in Act 1 tonight and kind of just faded into the scenery in the second half. Spellman the rebound out of the double team. And here comes Temple, which will play Saturday against Drexel, and then at Georgia